Ooh, that's fat.
Hey guys, it's Fi Curls. I am back with a wash and go tutorial. My wash and go tutorial has been my most highly requested video, so I'm not doing just one, but I will be uploading two more wash and go videos. I'll be using different products for each wash and go because wash and goes act and look differently according to what products you use. What products work for you, what will give you multiple day hair, what will give you what you're looking for. So the wash and goes I'm doing, some have more softness and volume, some have more curl definition, some last several days. Today's wash and go is Karakare Naturals line. Before I use a new product line or a different product line, I make sure to clarify my hair really well to make sure that it's free of all the residues and, you know, remnants of other products. Is the cleansing cream. It is moisturizing. A little goes a long way with it. I find that it's easily spreadable throughout my hair, kind of foams up a little bit. So it's very creamy, has a pleasant smell, and I still feel like it cleansed my hair, but it didn't leave it stripped. I really could detangle with this in my hair if I wanted to. Then I used just a very small amount of Karakare Naturals leave-in conditioner. This has been a long time favorite of mine. Today's wash and go, I am using Karakare Natural Textures Defining Custard. As you can see, it's really jiggly, jello-y. Can spray some more water on it to make sure that it's super wet. So even though I'm doing this, I guess you could call it wash and go series. Doing a wash and go series with different products, my technique is still the same. I just may use different leave-in conditioners and different stylers or gels, but